models to screen critical areas like gas relay stations and use its sophisticated algorithms to generate adequate scene descriptions for higher-level threat analysis. IDEMIA's fully automated system can detect, track, and identify persons and vehicles, leveraging face and license plate recognition. A main goal is to use near-infrared cameras that will allow precise analytics in demanding light conditions and even at night. A three-dimensional mapping of in-image detections onto the real area will allow better assessment of possible threats. The new sensors and stereoscopic camera setup will enhance the overall quality of threat detection. That means fewer false alarms and more correct alarms. This contribution belongs to business case 1, risk-based security asset management of gas critical infrastructure. For later commercial use, addresses oil and gas companies all over the world, but also security management of other critical infrastructure. Thanks for listening.